My name is Vikas Sinha. I'm a scientist. The Calcutta Society, CMA, has asked me to give a video talk on a subject of contemporary importance and interest. This is because of the so-called Excellence Award that I obtained from CMA the other day. The talk is as follows. The world today is helpless against the war declared by the coronavirus. The world has become a silent spectator as thousands die across the world. No curable medicine is yet in the horizon. Only random attempts are being tried out, and vaccine is still a far cry. Humans have never faced such a global war of this scale in the entire history of mankind. The enemy is not visible, but extremely ambitious to conquer. Humans are in a surrendering mode. Lock-in is surrender. The economy of the world is under severe strain. The psychology of humans has already entered into a violent zone. Human relationship is only possible through Skypes. The core of human civilization is under threat, manifested by its helplessness. The world that we know will never be the same again. The scale of the tragedy is unprecedented. Whatever may be the source of the pandemic, we have no time to blame, but act fast. Isolation locked in one solution, but for how long? The choice is stark between starvation versus death. All the wars human beings have fought, I have fought over the centuries, is no match for this war. Brother, you can't escape anywhere because there is nowhere to escape. Scientists should wake up from the slumber of ivory tower and do something now. The pandemic is a loud warning for humans to be a little modest. Our vanity has been severely mauled by our helplessness. I am a scientist. My last humble suggestion is to use radiation of temperature around 90 degrees Celsius in one shot, lasting maximum for a second, to burn out the terrible pores of the virus. The total size of the virus, as we know, is 400 to 500 micrometers. Finally, if He exists, is having the last laugh. Thank you very much for your kind attention. That's it.